Hi guys! We are about to go to the airport for his surprise birthday present.
I don't know where we're going, but we're going.
Where do you think you're going?
LA.
Take some more guesses.
LA, Austin, or. I know it's not Florida, but.
I guess you'll find out soon.
I don't know. But we're about to head to the airport now, so.
Okay, baby.
Where are we going?
We're going to Phoenix, Arizona.
Dude, my cousin lives there.
Really?
I swear to God.
We're
And
gonna
he's playing a show or a festival.
Go hiking with David and Anne, and we're gonna camp at a hot spring one night, and then on the 5th we might do the Grand Canyon.
What?
Yeah. Are you excited?
For the Grand Canyon, yeah.
Yeah.
I'm excited to see Anne too.
I know they're
or,
super
yeah.
excited to see us. We're gonna go to dinner with them tonight.
Hell yeah.
Okay. Bye. We're on the plane. Are you excited? See you soon, Arizona.
Tried telling me I didn't let him do it.
He doesn't want to know until we pull up, so we'll see. So this is our Airbnb. We are staying in a dome house. They have a little fireplace for us to use. A little seating area. And then we are staying in the tower. So this is the little living area. They have a microwave, a little fridge, seating area. Here's the bathroom, the shower. Then you can go up the stairs. And there's Jacob. And this is the bedroom. It has nice mirrors, windows all around. And then we have a private deck. This is the best part. The view is absolutely insane. We're in our Airbnb. Jacob is behind me. He's tired. So right now we are about to go get some light food.
Sushi.
In like downtown Phoenix area.
Sushi.
Maybe explore a little bit.
Sushi.
And then after that we have some friends that live here. So we're gonna meet up with them and we're gonna go
David.
Hiking. The hiking area is like right around here. And then we're gonna go out and have dinner with them. Probably explore the city some more tonight. But I'm super excited. I'm glad to be here.
Stoked.
I've never been to Phoenix before and our Airbnb is literally sick. It's so cool. It's like a tower. So let me explain it. So there's two dome houses downstairs and the
like
tower.
Like a castle tower.
Yeah, the tower is in the middle of the dome houses. So like you come in, it's like a little living room and bathroom. You go up the stairs and it's this bedroom. Then we have our own private deck outside with an amazing view of the mountains. So it's so cool.
You gotta mix it up. So spicy.
What are you eating? I don't know what you're eating.
It's sushi.
What's it's on sushi. It? With what?
This is tuna. That's eel.
Taste it. Tell me how it is. Good?
It's currently 9:54, like 11, 12, back at home. Hot air balloon was sick. Did not expect it to be that, but it was awesome. I was close though, I thought it was skydiving.
You were close.
But it was dope, the scenery. We caught the sunrise, which was dope. And now we're at breakfast.
Now we're about to eat some food and go take a freaking nap. We're starving. And we have a lot to do today.
Hot spring. Well, we're gonna drive to the hot spring or camp, walk to the hot springs.
Yep.
And then we're gonna chill in there for a while.
Yep. Explore the city, go camping, hiking.
If we have time.
We will. Here's our food. We already started eating.
I already ate one.
She's already killed it. Is it good?
I'm not much of an egg person.
This is good. I was gonna say, I thought you didn't really like eggs like that. Pancakes.
chia seed oatmeal, almond butter toast, and purple haze drink.
What's up? We are now on our way to the art district. It is called Roosevelt Row. We're gonna go see the murals and the art, and then we are driving 2 hours away to go camping at a hot spring. It's called Kaiser Springs. So you'll see that in the next part.
Here in the Art District, downtown Phoenix, checking out some murals, maybe a little bit of pee and whatever that is down there.
Did you say pee?
Tea.
Oh, I thought you said pee.
They got a tea house over there.
Tell me the weather.
It's hot as
well. It is hot out here.
I haven't started sweating yet.
It's 86 degrees out here. We are in the art district.
But it's not as bad as
just walking around.
Not that bad. Boom.
What you got, baby?
Some butter pecan.
Is it good?
This is actually the best butter pecan I've ever had.
Really?
It's just really thick.
Let me see you take a bite.
Oh, there's someone in there. We made it. It actually wasn't too bad though, actually. We met David at like, what, 8:30?
About 8:30.
Yeah, 8:30. And then we hiked about a mile and a half into this beautiful ass gorge looking thing. And then we got in that hot spring way over there. Built a fire. And now we're just chilling, waking up, and we're gonna finish it off by going down to the river.
Yep, we camped out here. It was windy as fuck.
It didn't, like, it was like pitch black, like you couldn't see your hand in front of your face.
But yeah, last night when we hiked, luckily, we couldn't see anything.
Luckily we had some headlamps, so. Would recommend. Top tier for adventuring, for sure.
12 out of 10.
Very sick.
is our fourth day in Arizona.
It's our third.
It's our fourth. Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday.
It's our fourth.
Our fourth day in Arizona.
Unfortunately, we can't make it up to the Grand Canyon. It ended up being like a 5.5 hour drive. But that'll give us an excuse to come back next time. So we're going to come back, kick it with David and Anne. Today we're probably just going to go down to Phoenix and then hit up some more artsy stuff. Maybe a museum, maybe
a garden.
But we're getting ready to go get some food because I am starving.
Yeah, we're going to go get breakfast. I really want to go to the Japanese garden and then maybe a haunted museum. But yeah.
We are at breakfast. I got French toast with sweet potatoes. What'd you get?
Some kind of pancakes. Yeah.
Some coffee, lavender lemonade. We are in the desert botanical garden.
I got a lollipop.
You got a lollipop.
Come on. Have you ever had a butterfly land on you?
Yeah.
I have a picture. Oh, it was on the lake, but he had flown to the boat and he landed on my hand.
Aw, cute. Arizona is the hummingbird capital of the United States, with 15 species recorded.
You know, hummingbirds, they flap their wings like 100 or 200 something times a second.
Yeah, that's the noise, right, that we hear?
It's a flutter, yeah.
Did it poke you? Getting a Tesla, baby?
Maybe. Oh, you can watch a movie.
Let's see.
We can get on TikTok.
Make a TikTok.
Hi, guys. It's our last night here in Arizona. tomorrow. We have to leave in the morning.
All in all, this was one of the best times I've ever had. Wasn't expecting any of this, from hot air ballooning to going to night camping,
mm-hmm.
or night hiking into camping, and then even a hot spring, which was sick. And then we're about to end it tonight with going to the movies, and we're gonna go see Uncharted.
Yeah. Today we went to the desert garden, botanical garden. It was really pretty. And then we went to the mall and ate some food and came home and took a very long nap because I was super tired. But yeah, we're just gonna go to the movies, and then we have the airport in the morning. So I hope you guys like this video. Please give me a like and subscribe. And in the comments, let me know.
Us know where you want us to go next.
And tell us your favorite part of our Arizona trip. Bye, guys.